You've just seen part one of the Rugrats Really Big Special, and some really big changes are going down. Could Grandpa Lou really be moving? Could Chaz Finster really be dating? Could Phil and Lil really be doomed to wear discount diapies? Find out next when Phil and Lil bring you part two of the Rugrats Really Big Special.
Send it around!
You and your corn-flabbed inventions.
That was part two of the Rugrats Really Big Special. Will Grandpa Lou recover from his salsa-related mishap? Will Chaz Finster turn into a dating machine? Will Phil and Lil refuse to ever wear diapers again?
Yeah!
Catch the exciting conclusion as Nick brings you part three of the Rugrats Really Big Special. It's coming up next.
Here is Nick.
You try pooping in this diaper, then we'll talk.
Wow!
So many changes, and we're not even two!
Now Grandpa Lou has a Lulu!
And we got our diapers back!
And Chucky got his daddy back!
But he still don't got a new mommy.
Not yet!
Paris, here we come!
Next, find out why Chucky doesn't got a mommy!
On the Rugrats Mother's Day Special!
Here in Snip!
See ya in a minute! You make it my butt so happy!